The man convicted in the murder of a 25-year-old 2 years ago was sentenced to life in prison today. 25-year-old Dantes Hollis was shot and killed while sitting in his car in a parking lot in January of 2021. David White was arrested after investigators determined that he planned the murder and provided the getaway car. Court records show he was also caught celebrating the murder on a jail phone call. Well, this week, White was sentenced to life in prison. He's going to be up for parole, though, after 15 years.